At its core, Winter in the Blood is a film about family, about young Virgil and his beloved big brother Mose. Our film is about what happens to us when we lose our blood. It's about how we can move beyond grief by letting those we've lost live again in our heart. As twin brothers who grew up isolated in rural Montana, lost a father during childhood, and survived a culture of boozy juke joints and icy highways, we have strong empathy for Virgil's plight.